I'm Henrietta Fore, Executive Director at UNICEF. Thank you for your committed and continuous support to keep children safe and healthy across the world. Your donations are absolutely critical, especially now. UNICEF is working around the clock, responding to the COVID-19 pandemic. We won't stop until every child is safe. We're working with partners to develop contingency plans to address the spread of the virus, especially in countries with weaker health systems. We're providing hygiene and medical kits to schools and clinics. We're supporting distance learning for children who cannot go to school. We're working with parents, teachers, and children in communities to help them learn how they can avoid spreading the virus through hand washing and social distancing. And of course, we continue to provide all of the life-saving support that you've come to expect from UNICEF. These programs and services will continue. We aren't going anywhere. UNICEF will always stand with children. But we need you to stand beside us. Coronavirus reminds us that diseases have no borders, and outbreak anywhere is an outbreak everywhere. We need your support more than ever to protect children against threats like this. So please help us help children. Thank you for being part of the UNICEF family. And please take steps to protect yourselves and your loved ones. Stay safe and be well.